I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to find your Steam ID. Knowing your Steam ID is essential for a variety of reasons. It can help you add friends, join gaming groups, access certain features, and troubleshoot issues with your Steam account. Whether you're setting up a new game, linking your account to another service, or simply need to share your ID with friends, having this information at your fingertips can be incredibly useful. So if you're ready to uncover your Steam ID and enhance your gaming experience, let's dive right into it. Step 1. Open Steam on your computer. You'll land on your Steam home screen. Step 2. Click the drop-down arrow next to your profile name at the top of the screen. A menu opens. Step 3. Click View My Profile in this menu. Your Steam profile screen is displayed. You can see your Steam profile ID at the end of the URL beneath your username at the top of the screen. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.